Now I look like a true Prime Minister. I think you all know by now what I stand for. It's very important to me to fight injustice. And that's why I want to make sure that I lock you all up.